is up? I'm bringing you guys another video. We are going to be hitting Cleghorn today. Let's get this video started. Peace.
First flowers for me.
Yo, so this is the next obstacle we are about to hit right here. Just came up here to show to look at my line that I want to choose. And then here's the obstacle. I'm about to go down right now and attempt it. So I'll see you guys right now. All right, so this is the second obstacle. Right after you hit the one I just hit, it takes you through a little back road, and then it's optional if you want to hit it. I'm going to hit it because I've done it, but it's always sketchy. It never gets any better. Alright, so that last obstacle that I just hit, it looks easy, but I guarantee you that it is not easy. If you hit it a little too fast, your front right tire lifts up. It can lift up pretty high, but you just got to take it with some throttle control and make sure that you hit that line perfectly in the center and start turning right when you get to that curve. Because if you don't turn, you're guaranteed to either get stuck because of your left wheel not trying to climb up anymore. And sometimes people get a different, try to hit it on the left side so they don't got to go through those first two big ruts right there. And that sometimes messes you up. It could either make your tire lift up or you'll get stuck just trying to like go up. Could fuck your shit up. Just wanted to clear that out for you guys. So you guys, if you guys ever do come out here and hit it, you guys hit that shit right. Honestly, all these trails, all these obstacles, you got to hit them centered. Because if you try to get to the left side, and I guarantee you're gonna have a harder time trying to get up. You just gotta hit that shit centered. And if you're not lifted, don't even try it. Or you're not on big tires, 35s, don't try that shit. All right, so for this trail, the one we just went up, the one I just explained to you guys about, that one actually has back to back. There's only this way out right here. You either go up or you go down this way. But yeah, this one actually got its own trail, and it has to, it's a two-piece obstacle. So you hit the first one, and then you come up on this trail right here.
this shit is a little bit more intense, but it's easy. As long as you hit it centered, you're good. So we're about to hit that shit right now.
This is just to show you guys how deep these ruts actually are, these holes. They're actually pretty deep. On camera from the top, looks normal. But when you get to the bottom, that's how they look.
This is gonna be probably the last obstacle that I come up. This is one of the bigger ones going uphill. It's at the very top. The ruts get bigger, and after that, it's all downhill, but I don't like going downhill by myself because it's a little sketchier, and I'm solo right now, and I don't really wanna have to deal with any problems on. So I just usually go up the uphill ones by myself. But yeah, you guys are about to see the last obstacle, one of the big ones. Alright, so we've made it to the top of Cleghorn. We're at the very top right now. It goes down from here, from this point on. I'm gonna continue going onto the trail. I skipped a couple of the obstacles back there because they're just like small, easy ones. This was the first one that popped up that was a little bit more big, but it wasn't even nothing crazy like that. But we're gonna continue on this trail, and yeah, I'll see you guys. Baby, by my heavenly side, I know if I go, I'll die happy tonight. He said one day you'll leave this world behind, so live a life you will remember. Alright guys, quick tips before you come to this trail. Do not get spooked by the signs off the 15. The trail is not closed. You can completely come in. All you have to do is come in through the 138, which you will see right after the Cleghorn exit. The only thing that you're missing if you come in through that is the gatekeeper. Other than that, the trail is completely open. You come out through the lakeside. So come enjoy the trail. It is a really fun trail. Like this video if you guys want to see a part two, and I'll hit everything coming on the downside. And there's a couple more uphills that I didn't hit. But if you guys want to see that, I will do it on another day. I'll be out here more early. Right now, we came late, honestly, just to try out the Jeep. I got a re-gear, so I wanted to try it out. And let me know if you guys want to see a part two to this video, and I'll hit everything else with more time. I'll come early, I'll bring a couple friends, and we will be out here hitting this trail. But thanks for watching. Appreciate anybody that watches and likes and subscribes. Peace.